one second. Oh. So to my understanding, what the fuck? Oh, forgot to mute the Twitch that I had open. Okay. Okay. So I know all. Okay. When Shovel Knight first came out, I knew, you know, Shovel Knight. I also played him in... Oh, okay, I see. Also, in Rivals of Aether, I played Shovel Knight. But I never actually played Shovel Knight. I was curious about this, because this is, like, the completed edition, to my understanding. So yeah, it seems to just be, like, this is, like, four games in one, basically. Shovel of Hope is, like, the original Shovel Knight. And then they came out with DLC for these other characters. I've seen these two, the green one, and this red one. I have not seen this one played. So I don't know. Oh, there's a prequel, apparently. Okay. But we're just gonna start with regular Shovel Knight, and then see about doing the rest. Oh, okay. Are you really gonna make me do that? Enter. Oh, wait, hold on. I don't know why my brain just like could not read. Okay. Enter body swap mode. Before you begin, would you like to swap the bodies of any characters in the main cast mode? You can perform this action anytime. What does that mean? Before you switch to swap the bodies of any... in the main cast? Like those four people that I saw before, and like I can play as one but do so? I'm gonna say no. There's co-op in this? Hold up, I might get a guest on here. I didn't know this had co-op. I had zero idea there's co-op. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Of all heroes, none shone brighter than Shovel Knight and Shield Knight. But their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate, when a cursed amulet wrought a terrible magic. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed, and Shield Knight was gone. His spirit broke, and a grieving Shovel Knight went into a life of solitude. But without champions, the land was seized by a vile power, the Enchantress and her Order of No Quarter.
What?
Now the tower is unsealed. They really locked down the reading speed. Like, it was just so perfect that when I stopped reading at, like, a dramatic but, like, you know, fair pace, that it would switch to the next one. Alright, what the fuck am I doing? Bop, bop, bop. I'm sorry. I was saying something before. What the fuck was I saying? Oh, actually, I didn't start saying it. But my brain was thinking it. Fuck off. I was gonna say, I decided not to continue Little Nightmares. I sat down to play to get the rest of the little gnome. I died once, and then I waited like 2 minutes, and I was like, you know what? I don't want to do this actually. I didn't feel like it when I had the time. Can I take, like, up? Oh, why the fuck would I use the D-pad? I don't know why. Maybe the retroness of it told my brain to use D-pad? It is weird using circle to attack. I don't know why that feels weird. Oh, all three of these buttons attack. It's just X jump. Okay. Oh shit, I missed. And I just didn't jump that time. Hello? What is going on? Hold on, let me see something. No, there's no other. There we go. I switched to the D-pad and it worked, so. I'm pretty sure this is a checkpoint. Hello, who is? What? Oh. Okay, sorry. Okay, let's see what the fuck is up. Bop, bop, bop. I love the how the teabag is just like that little bit. Hello. There we go. Hey. Are there like secret walls in this game? Oh, that goes a little bad. Oh. 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 Everybody. But I just beat that boss in speedrun time. Actually, yeah. I was gonna say, actually, I haven't seen the speedrun of this game, but I think I saw there's like a strat with him that you can like one shot him. I think for like a clip, like randomly one time. Ah, okay, so there's like a crack in the wall. And I can dig. Okay. Oh, hello. I decided on Shovel Knight just because I felt like going back to a platformer. Like, I miss my platformers. Platformers is my kind of game. Like, you know, your Marios and your Kirby's, stuff like that. And I just missed it after having played, Another Guy's Treasure, and then, Little Nightmares. It's kind of like a 3D platformer, but it's more like a puzzle story game. just wanted, you know, my good old regular 2D platformer. Oh, wait, wait. That mana? Oh, I forgot to take 2 hits. How did I know I didn't get it there? Oh shit! I don't think he can jump like that. He got hopped. Hey, can you stop hopping? Jesus Christ. How do I get this? Okay, for a second I thought I needed that, that's a heal. Okay, I see it. Fuck, okay. I just jump higher that time, I guess. Ooh, that's money. That's a lot. Oh, you bitch! Okay. Hold on, you know what, I'm gonna... Now that I'm here, I'm gonna take all this. Okay, so this game's definitely gonna have, like, hitting crevices. Wait, can't you break these? I thought I saw something that you could break them. Oh, he just jumped up. My money! Do I need to? I do not need to. I wanna go to the right. Oh, I think one was just a heal and the other one was a, the other one was a... Okay. But the secrets don't seem too hard in this. Sick. Because there'll be, like, an indicator. Like, there was a coin there that kind of told me that there was something. Okay, this game controls smooth as hell. Every time I do that bubble over a thing, I think I'm gonna fall, and I just don't fall. Oh, shit! Aha! I got me. I don't actually need you. I'm loving this shit already. How the fuck did I get there? Aha! Oh! Shit! Did it head attack me? He just jumped out. What the fuck? Is that a carrot? Where's my life? Up there. I'm 4 out of 4. Hell yeah. Oh, another big gem. Okay. Okay, I was gonna say there's a secret within the secret. Okay, I'm liking this. I just... Fuck. Just sidestepped a little too much. Fuck off. I knew he was gonna do that too. Do I recover all my money, or is it like, it's a portion of it that I, like, always lose? Oh! Okay. Is this just like... I don't know, the people keep adding it funny. Okay, I was gonna say, is this like that part in Cuphead where all the things are coming? I did think about playing Cuphead. Oh shit! Because I think, like, a long time ago, I don't know if I uploaded it, but I did play it, I was playing it, and I didn't beat it, and I would like to go back to it, to, 100% it. Oh, shit. Oh, that's a tiny little platform. I think I'm a skinny legend. I don't know, I didn't feel like it, I guess. Okay. How do I... Oh, shit, I couldn't see him. Okay, I see that one. bitch. You better let me back up. What the fuck? How did I fit through here then, huh? Oh, wait a minute. I think I'm just fucked. I don't think I can do this. That's so weird. I have pressed all the buttons, like, my buttons can't do anything. I'll get this. Alright, I guess I won't get that gem. I don't think it matters. It's not a pink gem, so it's not like a collection of this. So I don't think it matters. I think it's just, you know, money that is money. Do I make the jump? Okay. I was like, I'm pretty sure I made that. Hello, dragon. I definitely have to go that way. Ha! No! Oh my god. That's a far checkpoint. Shit. Okay. Alright, the game's getting me now. Alright, game. Fuck, I have to fight you again. Oh shit, I miscounted. Is that a heart? Is that to heal me? He didn't drop the stuff yet before. Okay, the enemies don't. Ooh, the enemies don't drop stuff again. Okay, but how do I stop bouncing once I've started bouncing? Like, I just have to hit other lands? This was just a gem, okay. Gotta get my money back. I'm gonna wait till he's higher. Okay. Oh, okay. Nice. Nice! Another one. I don't know if these are collectibles or if they're just, you know, money for being money. But I'm trying to get all of them. Oh, shit. Oops. Am I done? I was gonna say, I should be close to the next checkpoint. Last time. Black Knight. I knew you'd show your face sooner or later. The Cerulean coward. Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore. Stand aside. I'm not gonna be able to keep up that voice. Stand aside, Black Knight. I have no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate. Your time away has dulled your senses, can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress. And her invincible knights of the Order of No Quarter stand between you and the tower. Sorry, I was turning on my checking chat thing. But none of that matters, because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel! I hate that little... Oh, you bitch! Oh shit! Oh shit! Don't giggle at me. Ah, you got me on the last one. Fuck! Okay. I don't know why. Oh no, okay, it's a real bot. I don't know why I had this notion that this first boss is actually not beatable. I don't know why. Oh, you have a health bar. What the fuck? Oh! Fuck that. Ah, fuck. I tried reflecting and I messed it up. Bitch, what? Why didn't my thing hit it? Does it? Are you saying he has a longer shovel than I do? I think I can bounce back his thing. I was trying to corner cheese him. Oh, fuck. Okay. I'm so locked in. That feels good. That feels good. I have, what, like 4 bars of health he had essentially with a 10 or 12, I think he had. That felt good. I'm liking this game. It has kind of like the feel of Mega Man without being Mega Man, because Mega Man can be kind of lame at times. I'm here. The shooting is not as satisfying as having to run around and get in range to hit with the shovel. Do I have to wake up? Oh, hello. Feat accomplished. Use caution, common sense around campfire. Put out the camp. Wait, I don't think I got an achievement for beating the boss, but I got an achievement for the campfire. Oh, that's funny. Oh shit. This is how it is? I didn't even know. I know the town. Is this a level? No, that's not a level. That's just exciting. We got fucking Mario. Super Mario World? You know, that one? Is that the one that the man? I didn't play like the older Mario. Oh, no weapons. We have enough to worry about lately without everyone swinging swords around. I have a shovel. Oh, haha. That's not a weapon. Just a shovel. You may enter then. And don't forget, press up to talk to everyone. Six. Fishing is easy. You just cast your line off into any pit. Then wait for the... and haul them. Hey, I like how this guy looks. Hail, traveler, I am but a simple bard, and I have a big problem. I've lost all my music sheets, my entire repertoire are scattered across the land. If you ever find a music sheet, return it to me and I shall reward you handsomely. Oh, wow, you have 2 music sheets, magnificent. Take 500 gold for each? I guess so. Wonderful, let's see here. Oh, you found the rival. Blackbeard has fine musical taste. Should have studied composition, but then I suppose I'd be the one with the rival. Now that I have the music sheet, I can perform it for you anytime, with that. Cool. Is this just infinite mana? I haven't learned magic yet, so I don't know what I'm doing. Gastronomer? Pottage. I was like, am I reading that right? That it took a second. Pottage and poultry. Mutton and your maximum health will increase if you eat. Oh, this for max health. Okay, bring a meal, take it all with you. Goat Titian? Eat the goat! Might have some. Now, where is that slide? Okay. Can I jump to the other? Oh, the goat Titian's right here. Ah, the Titian's vision. Shall I extend my magic or health? I'm just eating a tin can. Why not buy my meal ticket and help narrow my options? Accomplished. First, put on a fire for a second. A meal ticket handed to me. I'll get to work on the list of your palace in no time or less. So bon appetit and pardon the mess. I like this guy. Ba, ba, ba. Rhyme. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm on. Hey, I have 5 things now. add 4%? Yeah. One more use out of your best position for it. I can increase the maximum magic to it. Oh, but not really Chester. What? I can... You have to find him out. Chester, down the ladder. He always had the weirdest thing. Wait, what's that name? Chester, down the ladder. Hey, yo, what's going on down here? What's the party over here? This door? Oh shit, I broke it. Who the fuck are you? Hello, madam. Mona.
He's supposed to solitude is too much to ask for. Well, let's don't get distracted yet. Shall we pass the time to go to him? I'll just hit 100 gold first.
I'm suspicious. What is the game? Here, we do the Googling. And try not to get spoiled in the process. What's her name, Mona?
Mona!
Oh shit, her like official art's sick! Everyone's like pixely here, but... okay. Try not to get spoiled. Extreme difficulty. I don't need personality, I don't need story. I need what she fucking does. Wait, here. That's King of Hearts, back to the tournament. Shovel of Hope here. Okay. Yep. Alright, I'll cast up some things and we can hit them towards the targets for points, okay? That's it. Oh, I hit the wrong one there. This is hard! Oh my god. How many points did I get? You got 86 points, holy shit. She just gives money? Oh, she gives him a gem. I need 150. I don't know, maybe there's an ability I get or a magic that'll help me with that later. Grandma Swamp. Double trouble. Soul and shovel. My third eye knows you're useless. Excavate house! The number of big piles you've dug is 7. Aram Infiniosa! The amount of gold you've collected is 6,188. Thanatom! The number of times you fall in a battle is 5. Fuck it. Yo, don't tell people that! Tempura Perpetua! The total time you spent adventuring is 28 minutes, 48 seconds. I meant no. Come back here. That's cool. Thanks for helping me, kindly witch.
I'm not a witch!
This old guy.
The potion. Oh, woe is me. The king of nothing. Not to rule for my own fortune. King Knight sits on Prideworth throne. That gilded goon! Guess it soon.
Why you, Lily? Yes, it. Oh, that's. So, upon them, my greatest treasure. I couldn't say it.
Use my interface, dance to back like witches, ghosts, everyone's welcome here.
Alright, cool. Where's Chester? Who the fuck is this guy?
Cool!
You're talking about the Parker, Broker. They shoveled that. I don't think they're talking about the first towel. Thanks, Broker. Love you. Truffle Acolyte. Hello, fish friend. All hail the Truffle King. I couldn't mute, I panicked. So that's restoring mythical Ichor. Nothing. Is it Chester over here? You know, Chester has really been ingrained in my mind to be the name of a cat. Like some kind of. The Chester Cheeto. Or Cheetah, right? Chester Cheetah? I think it's his name. Is there another Chester? I feel like Chester is associated with cats. So I was expecting a cat.
Hey, blue guy, you wouldn't believe the merchandise I've got for you today. Wanna have a look?
Oh, I actually do want that. An orb of boundless competence. Okay. This is a fishing rod, you know, for a fishing rod. And this is, I think, for the thing. Hold up and press X to cast into play and wait for a bite. Can I have to play? Cast up and press X. I don't say, I think it's not my X, it's my attack button. Ah, so it's both of the. Okay, interesting. I just want this orb. Hold up. Up and press that in orb of boundless combat. Give it a good throw. Oh shit, it's just. Oh, but it's magic. Okay, that's my magic. Wait, how did I do the. Ah, okay. I was like, aren't those the same button? Yeah, I can cycle through them. Okay. Ma'am? Chester didn't have shit for me. One more out of your relic? Oh yes, of course I can increase my ability. Where the fuck did I get this? Oh, are you telling me to buy? Oh shit, where did all my money go? I'm broke. Ah! Had a comp going. Super good Wildman, tonight's night. Stick, let's play. I've been playing, bitch. Look. Fuck. Look. Leshy? Lushy? Fuck. I was gonna make a joke and I forgot what his fucking name is. The wolf from. Leoshi? From. Beastars. But it's not even a wolf, it's a horse. Pridemore, keep going left. In Pridemore, going left versus right. Okay, thank you, random horse man. How the fuck do I get up? Wait. Thank you, lady. There's something with the poop. I think there's an achievement or something with the poop. Fuck. This village. This is plain. That's the name of the place. Pridemore Keep Layer. Okay, okay. Maybe I don't want to go there. The list yard layer. Oh shit. It's just layers. Oh, oh okay. Well, I have to do bosses already? Wow, this feels quick. Okay. Sure, let's go. I thought there'd be a little bit more levels before the boss. Okay. Wait. Is this the place where I'm supposed to go left? Did the shiny mean that you should go down there? I wasn't trying to die, I was actually trying to jump. I was legitimately trying to jump. What? Can I fish here? Is that what that means? Yep, that's what that meant. Okay. Okay. Good thing I talked to that random fucking horse guy. Oh, he just killed himself. Oh shit! I didn't see him. I was paying attention to the sand. Okay, come on. Eyes, do your job and do things. Can I like break it? Okay, it's like background, but not background. I guess wherever it's sparkly, there's gonna be that giant fish. I've seen these rats! I've seen these rats before! They're so cute! Oh shit. I had a feeling that would happen. Okay, first checkpoint. Nice deal. Let's go. Oh shit, I was supposed to bounce off him. I didn't do it right? Hold on. There we go. Okay. Second checkpoint. Oh! I thought I was gonna like go up there and walk on them, not that they were gonna fall on me. I thought I sprinted. I just moved back so quick that the camera like freaked out a little bit. This one I jump on. Ah, I get you, game. I get you. I gotta go down to the left. Oh my god. I had to crouch. I was tiny. There's a small difference. Okay. Oh shit. I just noticed stuff over there. The sand over there. Oh, Chester. In the village or out in the field, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I have in the chest. Wanna see? Yo, Chester's my fucking goat. It's just another magic thing. Alright, Chester, you're very pixely. I can't tell what your fucking face is. But when I Google you, sir. Oh, come on. I thought I died. Until I fucked it up. I was so good, but I just mistimed the fucking sand. Because I wasn't timing the sand, I was timing the thing coming. I just wanted to flex and jump up there. Shit. Cause going this way is the hard way. Like that. Oh! I'm gonna die again. Oh! Oh, get me out. Oh! can't hit me from there. Stupid. Fucking Kamehameha, bitch. That's perfect. Y'all wanna fucking move? Okay, if you didn't wanna move. This feels like a riddle. Like I have to hit something in a certain way. Oh, there's a ladder up here. Oh, that used more mana than I thought. I thought it was just one per thing. I think it's more. Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha again, bitch. Is this a secret way, or like, what is up with this? It keeps going, I thought. Okay, I skipped that. Oh, okay. Oh, that bird was gonna kill me. I don't know what else was in that other room, though. Oop. Right here. I want to see what this is about. Okay. 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 How do I fight this guy? Oh, shit! Fuck! I was trying to figure out what the, like, rhythm of it was, and I was like, I don't think it's the same spot twice. Is it really hit me? And it wasn't, but it was still, like... Oop. That's all it took. I was just bad. My rat! My rat! Oh, okay. Yeah, the rat got me up here. What's up here? Why am I? I'm flipping through. I'm going, like, where the life is. Really? I thought there would be a secret for getting up here. No? Really? Oh, what the fuck? Rat, don't hit me. Ratatouille, my guy. Apple? Wait a minute. Maybe it is a shortcut. Because here, I have to go down to go up, it looks like. No. There we go. I was like, I know I can get that. Okay, that looks suspicious, but it's not. Okay, yeah, this is a fucking long ass detour, actually. I got hit by that? It looks like behind each of these curtains there's a gem, like a tiny gem. Wow, this is a long ass detour. Oh, but there's at least a checkpoint there. Gotcha. I'm sorry, my rat friend. I'm going around. Oh, I didn't see there were little blue gems up there too. Google those platforms scare me. I got the checkpoint. Oh shit, it's one of these? Oh wait, what the fuck? Wait. Oh, I see, I see. I just bounced on it. Alright, platform. Ah, fuck, they're stand. Fuck, I thought I could speedrun it. Can I, like, permahop on this? It looks like I can. You bitch! I fucking knew it too. Oh, that's gonna be so hard to grab. Why is that green? The lights aren't. None of the lights are green, right? Ah, fuck. That was the worst fucking spot to have that happen. I'm waiting. Okay. But at least they're in a better spot to collect now. Oh fuck, I messed it up. Okay. I meant to just tap it a little bit. Fuck! Is it like a thing where now my other bags are gone? One of those. Legally, you have to tell me. It does! The fucking rat hit me. No, I lost so much money. And I collected a lot in this level. Fuck off. Oh shit, I'm going back. Oh fuck! I don't know why I forgot that there was a timer on this shit. Okay. I was trying to tap it. Oh, okay, I made it through at least. I lost so much. I didn't see that. Fucking hell, that is. Bitch. I don't know why I was suspicious of something being here. I got a carrot. Man! Lost so much money. Is this boss time? Oh no, it's this fucking bird. Why was that one so easy? Final checkpoint, okay, boss time. You see, this is gray now. I know you can break them. I don't know what it does, though. This guy. An interloper is in our midst. Be gone from our throne room, knave. I'm no more an intruder than you. You aren't even a real king. Oh, but you're mistaken. The entrenchers saw me for my fabulously regal self, and now all bow before me. You're not but a decadent dandy. Not a dandy, damn. Here to be taught justice, shovel justice. Silence! Alright, Mega Man, motherfucker. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! He be jumping! He be jumping! He be jump. This is learning right here. I'm getting knowledge checked right now. I don't know shit that's going on. No, what the fuck? I changed it to the orb! I have not hit him. Okay, I hit him for the first time. Bouncy ball. Get him, bouncy ball. Yeah, 100% I was dying that. Oh, fuck. How am I gonna grab that? That's the man. Okay, I do reach it. Oh fuck, I didn't think he would go to the corner. Am I out of mana? Oh shit, I am out of mana. I messed it up. Okay, I was kind of cooking. I was getting there. Okay, can I collect my stuff first? Did I counter him when he fucking did that? Oh shit, he got me there. I did not expect that. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, I have one hit left. Yeah, no achievement for beating him. I go sleep again. Good night. Water break. Alright. Wake up. Bat, beep, bat. What if I leave it? Oh, what the fuck? Hello? What is this? Couple I want to see what this is, though. Oh, shit! They never swooped at me before? Shoot me! Shit. Oh, that's money. Yo, is this just a money level? What the fuck? Oh shit! Is that just a free money level? What the fuck? I guess it was. Okay. I'm gonna go to the village, see what other stuff I can buy. By your shit now. Yeah, I have 40 mana now. Okay, cool. But that's all there is to the town, right? There's the thing with the hoop, which, again, don't know how much it is. I did a good number, so. That's the music you got. Okay, I don't think there's anything else here. At least for now. Hello? Back fellow. Something seems fishy. What was that guy back in town going on about? You know, I have to march right back there and give him a piece of my mind. About what? I don't know what this is. Maybe I don't go here? Triple pawn. Is this a pawn? I don't know. Locked. I need to keep the two guys to unlock that. Okay. This level I've never seen before. Let's try going left again. Alright, there's only one. This place is all spooky. I don't trust you. I was right. Wait, what the fuck? Oh! Sorry, why are the frogs electric? Okay, that's kinda cool. Okay, so the little gravestones get it. Okay. Can I? Oh shit! Come here. Come here! I need to bounce off your fucking head! You sneaky bitch! Okay, that's cool. Oh! He doesn't have a head, he just keeps going. I don't need him. You bitch. No, I needed him? Okay. No, because I ruled the sand, he's not gonna do it anymore. Does he always like go that way first? Oh fuck, I messed this up. I've had a feeling. I felt ill prepared. What if I just skipped you? I don't know why. I'm like not in a mood. I don't like that the way to activate that is with, like, why can't it be a button? Why does it have to be up and thing? Oh, I actually hit him. That's cool. You bitch. Oh, but I can just shovel it, right? So far, I haven't needed to use a bomb. Oh, no. Okay. That's not fair. That's not fair. That's not fair. Okay. Okay. I was curious how I was supposed to get back, because the tombstone just, like, explodes to go away. I fucked that one gem. Okay, I was just curious if that did anything. was like, this is land. Oh, I see. I'm guessing I can't swim. Oh shit, I jumped into it! Fuck. No, how far back was that? Alright, I did all that already. I fucking knew that was gonna happen, these fat bitches. Oh my god. Why'd I keep forgetting there's a bomb in there? I recovered most of it at least. But, oh, that sucks. Alright, come here. No! I got fucking squished. Bro. Wait, don't eat me, Knight. I better get from the Triple King. Oh, but you don't have a triple challenge. Which one you have a... What the fuck does that mean? Jump over here. Jump over here. Jump over here. Why do you not get hurt by this fight? What a bitch move that was. Oh, it's that he respawned! Oh! That's what fucking happened. He just respawned. It was not that they're two. Oh! He just didn't jump. He just didn't jump. That's the worst one. I'm upset. Guy. Okay. Jesus. Wow, that like was bad. Again? Okay. I can't do that guy. Okay. Is there a hidden anything anywhere? I don't think there's anything. Wait, how the fuck do I get down there? Is there a ladder down there? Oh, you... Oh, I see, I see. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I don't want to do it. Oh. Okay, that was kind of cool. I think the point is to like use it here. Oh shit, I have to go through here. There's a move that you like fly across the sky where you like point the thing. Wonder when I get that. Loving cross. Get all the way over here. Do I need to prepare anything else? Aha! I knew that shit would come in handy eventually. Oh, that's for something else. Which I guess is fine. Oh, I'm out of here. Oh, I'm not even fucked with that. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Are these guys unkillable, or just a lot of health? Bitch! No, there's no. Platform there. Oh, fuck. Oh. I had a feeling, but I didn't want it to get close. I still don't understand the color of these. Fuck you guys. Shit, I don't remember what to do. I'm gonna die. No, I don't wanna die. These guys look like greener. I don't know if they're zombies or some shit. That's why I'm like, gonna look at the head right away. Oh! I'm out of here. Oh, 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 oh. Hello, very obvious. I think I'm with the boss. Oh! Kind of cool, yeah. Okay. I like you, Spectre Knight.
There's no place for the living mortal. You shall be summoned when it is your time. And everyone has a time at a ritual with your beloved Shield Knight.
You bastard!
Lies! I won't believe such talk from phantoms. Your very existence is a vile deception. The enchantress is just full of surprises. She granted me new life.
So that I may take yours! Oh, okay. I'm gonna need the other one. Fuck. I'm losing this. I've accepted I'm losing it, but it's okay. Shit, I couldn't get out of there. I messed up. How have I not died yet? Okay. I'm dead. I saw the thing thrown, but I was already stuck. I was stuck there. Okay. Okay. What, do you start off with the lightning now? The fuck? Oh no, you don't. Okay. Let me just get my money. I accidentally used the spell. I get stuck there, like I don't have the speed to get out of there. Oh shit! It did the curve instead of the down and around. Oh wow, he had a lot of health left. I don't know how I did so well that first one. I don't know if I was healing somehow. I don't have Fuck. Oh, I got mint. Actually, whoops. Oh, fuck it. I still got hit by that? The fuck? That zombie hit me is bullshit. Go that way. Go this way. I pressed down. Why didn't I jump? Stop doing the fucking fireball. I don't want you to do fireball. Alright. I'm doing worse every time. No, I pressed down. Oh, what the fuck? What did I do there that I got like 5 hits on? Okay. No! He had 1 hit left. Lightning happened, he had like 1 hit. Ow, fuck, that still got me. What the fuck? Why'd I get hit? Oh, what the fuck? Let's get up. I called it. I can't with this fucking hitbox of the thing. That hit me? Actually, I need you to spawn some bombs. No! Shit, I don't have the mana. I'm dead. I can't fucking see. He was in the corner. Why is that hitting me? What? I was locked in, sorry. I went quiet. I was like, nah, I gotta lock in, bro. I've been on this too long. Wait, can I get my chest? Huh? Oh, I'm going to my dream. Am I catching a shield? I am. I got her. Oh. This is the gastronomer to a big help. Oh, it's a free meal ticket. Onward! Okay. How much? Wow, that's a lot of map. I was like, I just beat two of the knights. I was like, is that not everything? Okay. Okay, I gave him all my time. Let's go. Give me whale? What the fuck is that? What else is down here? The Chester. Holy shit, I have 9,000 and I lost a bunch of gold in those levels. Chester! Oh, that's all you're selling now. I'm gonna upgrade my magic. Holy shit, I didn't realize how much I was gonna use magic. Yeah. that, which I'm not great at. So let me... Hello. Fuck. Oh, it's going off screen. Okay. Let's do like one more level, maybe. Oh? Oh shit, what the fuck? Okay. Alright, this shit's cool. God damn, okay. Always do those levels. Whew! Speaking of those levels, this looks like one of those. Hey, what's up, dude? Yo. Yikes, Spike, if only I could save the way to get safety. I should probably catch some treasure. This is where I need the phase ability. I know what you're talking about. I've seen it. But I can't do it yet. I can't do anything here. What the fuck? Yes. So where do I get these skills? Control Con, I can't do anything yet. This I can't do anything. Where the fuck do I go? The Plague Knight. What is this? Treasure Knight. These are all fucking knights? Oh shit, there's only like... Oh, there's a lot of knights. Okay, it's just a Plague Knight. I guess let's do Plague Knight, and call it there. Cause this is also gonna be a little long, just like the other night. Yep. I was like, something's up with this. Can I jump? I'm sorry, explosive rat? What the fuck? They are just explosive rats. Oh, what the fuck? What is going on in this place? Fuck is this place? Okay, I got one. Shit, wait, I think this was the right way. What the fuck are you? I can't get back up anyway, so. What the fuck? Oh, okay. I'm sorry, why can't I kill you? Oh, I see. Those launch me into the thing. Okay. I legit lost track of which was going where. Why did my bag separate so much? Oh, they fucked me up. Yo, these rats are fucking me up. What the fuck? So this is great? Oh, this is great. This is the secret. If I could- Oh, I thought the rat was gonna be right there. Ah, fuck. No! It bounced me weird. Fuck. I don't know what the fucking timing for this shit is. Oh shit. I'll take. Okay, I got all of it back. I just need to get it again. Oh, this shit sucks. Oh, they just fucking jump over me. Stop jumping over me. Yeah, that field's always there, though. Okay. I got all my money. What's left of my fucking money? Wait, real quick. That's these two, okay. Oh, there's a sub weapon which I don't have yet. You fuck off! No, I didn't slip. Why the fuck would you slip? Wait, do they just jump when I jump? I'm speedrunning this shit. I accidentally went to the wrong thing. There we go. There we go. I gotta use magic more. Just use it. Just fucking use it. I'm scared. I'll take the one hit to get all my shit back. Yep. Okay, I have to get to that third one. Oh, fuck. Okay. This is the one I meant, actually. What the fuck? Well, I can't go under, right? Okay, I just don't know what to do there. I just don't know what to do there. They do jump when I jump. I got down, right? Oh, I almost overshot that. What the fuck? This one I have to do it on the high. Okay. I needed that fucker to jump up there, I think. Yeah. Fine. Hold on, I'm gonna wait for you to go the other way. That's a fucking spider with like a jar. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna kill with magic. Alright. Oh. Hello? Thank you. Checkpoint, thank you. Fucking, these rats are so annoying. I miss my little fucking flying rats, dude. Oh shit! Does everything explode? Oh, what the fuck? How do I get up there? Huh? Oh, I have to go a different way to get up there, I think. Fuck off, dude. Okay. I have my fucking checkpoint. No! Okay. I have my checkpoint. I think I need to bounce off him and get to the top. What are these colors? Now there's three fucking colors. I got it back. I'm gonna leave that there, actually. I need my fishing. Okay, kill a little slime. Shit! No! Fuck. You dumb bitch. Okay, whatever. I need to reset that anyways. I think I need to do that to get up there. It's so annoying! I hate this level. Fucking hate this level. I think that's what I have to do. What's the best way to go about this? Die right here. They spread out a little bit, but okay. Fucking slimes. I knew it. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I know it's gonna be hard. But I'm gonna do it. Oh, he dropped a lot of mana. Okay. Oh, okay. Wait, he's on fire. What the fuck? My money's here. Okay, fine. Okay, I got the music sheet. I just need to get my stuff. Full jump on him. I fucking died to that? Oh, he does hit me, okay. I like timers better than touch and die. Ooh, okay. Yo, what the fuck is this guy on? Bop. 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 I had the timer and then I just flipped it. Like, God damn it. I don't need to do that. That's my game level. That's what I meant to do. Oh shit! Shit, they shovel. Okay. I don't know why there's these little knees here, but... Well, there goes that treasure. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm good. There's a lot of shit going on. No! I cheated. Oh, ho, ho, ho. I don't know how to survive there. I was like, yes, I need to check one. I'm about to die right here. This boss, I can tell. Cowabunga!
Heh, leave me alone.
Show yourself, Plague Knight. Your trickery will not stop me.
Trickery? Heh, the fruits of my resistance.
The fruits of my research are no mere trickery.
Boom!
Let's have a lesson, shall we? I promise.
Heh, it will be enlightening.
What is going on? I mean, I went in with like 2 health, right? But what the fuck is going on? I like this, the bounty thingy in here. Do I land on my stuff?
Tell you what is going on here.
Okay. somehow he smites me from across the fucking stage. I'll try not to look at the health too much to like get in my head, but I'm like, I think he's close to dead. All my stuff is like fucking scattered now though. Yeah. Right. What's he at one? Okay. This one's like a true skill check. It's like, you just gotta do it. Like, what the fuck? Ah, fuck. I still hit it, but that's not what I wanted. Okay. No! I predicted. Wow. He had more health than I thought. I predicted where he's going too, but I just didn't get it right. Like, I didn't get the right thing. Okay. There's so much shit everywhere! I wasn't looking at the health at all. Oh my god! I was one hit. I was looking at the health. I just locked in. Whew. I go sleepy now? Go bed, you guys. Holy shit. When do I get my fucking move upgrades? That's what I want. Oh. I don't know if I should cover this all the time, but it's pretty money, so I might as well. I have passed 10k. Can I get an achievement for that? Achievement in the chat? The fuck is that? These are the achievements I've gotten too. Oh, this for each thingy? Cool. Okay. Love that. Does this game autosave? I don't know. Does this autosave? Cause I don't see a save button. I have to complete. Okay. All right. Okay. So this game is fun. I knew it was like a skill game, but I didn't know how skill it was. If I knew, I might have not chosen it, because you know, after playing Crab is a little intense. This also a little intense, but it's 2D. And it's fun, it controls well. So, I don't know. I'm stuck here now. But thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.